From violent English, this is the science report. Colon's colon cancer kill about 50 people a year worldwide. The disease can change the sequence when found early. However, his genetic methods are changed in whereas the trait connects to the disease. Researcher
and developing colon cancer are related. To help her research, Arbisfeld turned to a surprising source, Hungarian mummies, discovered in 1994 in a church repair project. These dead bodies rested in a cool, dry climate for more than 2.5 centuries. Their fluids and organs were found intact. This means the mummies have tissue that could be tested for evidence of disease. Arbisfeld and her team separated genetic samples from 22 mummies. Then they looked at patterns in the genetic material to search for mutations. She says that after many tries, her team found one specific mutation in a gene called APC. This gene is important. Arbisfeld explains that the APC gene is the guard for the development of cancer. This information led Arbisfeld to a theory. She says if our ancestors with this genetic mutation for colon cancer lived long enough, they would have developed the disease. Arbisfeld says her next step is to test genetic samples from other sources. She says understanding the genetic past of a disease can help handle its future. For VOA Learning English, I'm Lucia Malonic.